I have an idea, like, stirring up in my mind. Wow. 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 This wow.
That must be a great idea you're thinking of. Check out the alchemy of the situation. Oh gosh. Game's lagging.
Oh, that means you're running out of memory or something. Quick.
No, it's just server lag or something. A lag spike, there we go.
Yeah, lag spike, that's the correct term.
Yeah.
Imagine I make the book, a written book, and I put words in it that say, you're going to die. And then when you go to my island, you see a chest. You open up the chest, and the book says that, and I kill you while you're reading the book. Oh. That would be so cheap.
That'd be, yeah. Just like shifting behind something. Thanks for the idea, by the way. And like...
shifting behind something? When did I say that?
No. I thought of the idea. Like, shift behind the chest, and then when he's reading the book, just like... just like, jump out from wherever you are.
Jump scare. By the way, the worst horror game ever is Sonic.exe.
That's the worst?
For me, I don't know. It's not that scary. Well, not. It's not. Yeah. And then ever since
I saw the gravel fall, I thought I was falling too, and I got so scared.
Ever since Sonic.exe was made, like a bunch of people made their own versions, and they're bad. They're really bad.
I thought you were like scarred for life or something.
Oh. Yeah, Sonic.exe is basically Sonic, but his eyes are like red.
And there's like no way to win.
Yeah.
You basically play as people who are doomed to die.
Yeah, it's kind of sad, but yeah.
It'd be cool if there was like a secret way to win.
Oh, yeah. Well, if I was a person who actually got a haunted disc, but that's so cliche with video game creepypastas, like, oh, someone got a haunted game, they play it, and then they, like, experience scary stuff. Like, that's really cliche for a game creepypasta.
Yeah. I kind of used a lot.
That's what cliche means.
I know.
Okay.
Probably don't have enough blocks to reach the other end, but it's worth a try.
I hope there's gunpowder here, because I remember I made TNT.
I really hope I went to the right satellite now.
Oh, isn't there a higher chance to get flint from gravel if you use a shovel?
Yeah.
What I do is just keep breaking the gravel and then placing it back and then breaking it and placing it.
Or just make an entire tower. Make a tower of gravel, go on the top, and then just break it down from there.
Yeah.
That's what I do. Or at least that's... I don't remember the last time I actually did that. Oh, I just realized, keep inventories on.
Yeah, if it's off and we're fighting each other, and then you kill me or something.
Yeah, if it was off, and I was wearing my armor and I fell.
Oh, that's a bunch of bottles. Oh yeah, there's already an enchantment table here. Wow, you can make potions. I have no knowledge about making potions. Just so you know, guys. Like I said before.
Thanks for that helpful information.
Yeah, like I said before, I'm just really into command blocks and making mini games. Well, I'm not really like into like the vanilla survival stuff.
Yeah, if we're gonna play a survival Minecraft, might as well make it modded.
Yeah. Okay, I'm just really into command blocks and making mini games. That's basically it. But ooh, gunpowder! Yeah, this is my dream.
Oh gosh.
Yeah,
well,
I remember.
If you're on my end, then you know exactly what I'm doing, right, guys? Right? Come on, I'm waiting for an answer. Okay. Yeah, I heard you. Why'd you say no? That's so mean, but okay.
A brewing stand. I have no idea how to use the brewing stand, to be honest. But stuff. I need the bottles. Did I get the... Yeah, I got the bottles. I think. Okay.
Okay.
Stuff. Dude, it's becoming nighttime.
Yeah. Probably the perfect time to strike. Wait, what?
What? Oh gosh, that was a bad idea. Whee! Oh gosh, I'm gonna get a lag spike by doing this, but... Enchanting. Oh my gosh, this feels good. Imagine you're Steve, and then you're doing that, I bet it feels good.
Yeah.
What was the order? Gunpowder, sand, gunpowder? I don't remember the order.
I'm not gonna remind you.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Never mind, I don't need it anyways.
Why does the wooden slab not have a freaking thing? Dang, I went to the wrong one. Oh, wait, there's gunpowder though. Yes. Okay, I need that.
Okay.
I'll take this, I'll take that, I'll take that. And yeah, that's about all I'm taking.
Yeah, 60. 60 TNT.
Oh gosh.
Wow, wow.
And
this is a Griefer's dream, holy balls. Yeah, stuff. Okay, now I need to make some weird redstone thing or whatever.
Why?
I don't know. And time to enchant my stuff. Oh, don't you need lapis lazuli? Oh, I remember now. In the newer updates, you need lapis lazuli.
To do what?
Enchant.
Why?
I have no idea. Try enchanting an enchantment table and see what happens.
Don't worry, we have lapis blocks. It's not gonna matter.
I know, but I forgot about that. Okay, first... I'm trying to get, like, a valuable one. I need sharpness, come on. Wait. Oh yeah, don't you need to be near bookshelves to, like, get better enchantments?
I don't know. Oh yeah, you do. You do.
I forgot how to craft a bookshelf. I haven't played Minecraft in a while. Well, I have played Minecraft, but I haven't played, like, survival. Okay.
Dang it, there's no sand up here. Oh yeah, there is. Okay. But it's probably gonna fall. And I just need one more piece of sand.
For TNT?
Can you get sand from sandstone?
I don't know. No, really, I don't know. This is a bad idea. Oh, yeah, it's a bad idea to play TNT.
Okay, I got it. Okay.
Wait, what just... Oh. Okay. Let's see if I can break that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm gonna go YOLO and use my enchantment table, even though it's like not near a bunch of bookshelves. I'm gonna place it here, actually. Let's see what happens. Are you serious? Smite? Knockback? Ooh, knockback! Don't the enchantments get better as you get more lapis lazuli?
I don't think it had anything to do with lapis.
Oh. I'm gonna try. Try and try until you succeed. It's said by some important person, of course.
Yeah, let's just say that.
Okay, lapis lazuli.
We don't have time for
smite
a lesson.
Really? Smite. Smite.
We don't have time for a history lesson.
Smite. Smite. Smite.
I remember I was so stupid. I thought smite actually did something.
Smite. 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 Smite.
Smite.
Smite. Wow, just smite. Wow, I have to make a new sword now. Smite. Smite. Wow, that one had knockback. I should have gotten that one. Okay, do... Bane of Arthropods? Sharpness? Oh, sharpness! Sharpness. I shouldn't have said that out loud, but sharpness! Sharpness. Sharpness. I'm gonna throw my sword in the... Goodbye, sword. You were never useful. Okay. That took up a lot of experience, but it was worth it. And now I need to enchant my armor. I shouldn't have said that out loud too, but I didn't have said a lot
we
of stuff.
All, we all need to enchant our iron, our armor. Dang it, I said iron.
Yeah, I have no idea what that is. Okay. Oh, my leggings. Whoa. Whoa, this is 7? Okay. Wow, I'm just getting... Well, these ones are actually good. I'm gonna run out of experience. Not to, like, mine for experience and stuff. I keep forgetting to take this off. I bet I'm gonna get feather falling. I'm calling it feather falling. Huh. Wow, blast protection? Which is better, protection or blast protection? Because I know blast protection is for, like, TNT and stuff. But protection is for, like, all general stuff.
Okay.
I'm gonna run out of experience. Okay. Wow, I'm getting good enchantments, actually. Yep, I'm getting good enchantments. That's some good enchantments.
I haven't even started enchanting yet.
I wonder if I can get a better enchantment with my bow, like flame. I'm gonna make another bow. Do I have enough string? Yeah. Okay, first I need to make some TNT contraption, and I'm good.
Wow. Okay.
What?
You making a TNT cannon?
No contraption. No, I don't know how to make a TNT cannon. Well, I do, but I don't know how. I have to look at a tutorial. Do you remember how?
Yeah. Okay. I don't even need to look at a tutorial. I just know it by heart, even though I don't play Minecraft that much.
I don't play Minecraft that much, and I don't know. I'm more of a noob than you. Well, I don't know. You're more of a, I don't know. Yeah, I'm more of a noob than you, basically. Okay. Power. No. I need to get more loot. Okay. Wow, I'm getting 30 FPS. Okay. Do. I think you get better enchantments if you get more lapis lazuli.
Okay.
Cause that's what
I don't think it has to anything to do with lapis lazuli.
I don't know. Maybe.
I doubt it.
Pow. Oh my gosh. It's not gonna change.
Need that.
This is bad. This is really bad. Wow. Oh yeah, I didn't even have to craft a bow, because there's extra bows in the chest. Wow, there's a lot of blunders here. See, there's a bunch of bows in the chest. Wow. Just wow. Right. Much wow, such...
Oh my gosh, such... you actually do need lapis.
I told you. Wow, we haven't played Minecraft in a while. Dang.
Okay, where are those lapis blocks? There they are.
Okay. I need a bunch of stone.
Oh, you actually get experience from doing that. Sweet.
Doesn't it take longer to break cobblestone than normal stone?
Yeah.
Don't you need cobblestone for pressure plates or just stone?
I don't know.
I'm gonna test it with cobblestone. I forgot how to make a pressure plate.
I think they have it in the engineering satellite thing.
Yeah, I know, but I need extras. Yeah, I'm gonna turn it back into stone and see what happens. Oh, I need silk touch. Oh, okay. Okay, I need to make a complicated entrance thing. So yeah, stuff. Okay, stuff.
Oh no, what did you get?
Nothing. I'm just laughing evilly because. Stuff. That's why.
Now I'm scared. Okay.
Oh, that fell. Well, that just happened. I need some wool. Okay, stuff. I got some. Wait, did I get it? And yeah, I get it. I got it. Gotti. Okay. There we go. I'm gonna be careful. Okay. I see you, oh my gosh. I don't want you to see what I'm doing, so. I need obsidian or something like that. Yeah. Hello, Peppy, I see you. I can shoot you from right now.
You know, I could shoot you too, right?
Oh yeah, Joe. Do that.
Speaking of which,
don't. You do realize that my bed is like right here, right? Oh, God dang it! Ah, oh, dang it! Can you? Okay, fine, fine. I won't do anything to you. My bed is still. Oh.
Wait, should we turn it back to night and then sleep again?
Not yet.
Cause I put my bed in a really bad spot. And I think I'm ready for battle. Too bad I didn't get any. Ooh, wait. Actually,
I'm not ready either. I'm not ready yet.
I am, though.
Are you serious?
It's like, are you serious?
Okay, I just need some. I need some pressure plates. Like, a lot of pressure plates. So, that's why I'm not ready yet.
Dang it. Where's my. Where'd I put my iron pick? There it is.
Are you serious? You need stone for, like, normal stone for pressure plates. Wow. Well, that makes sense. They should make cobblestone pressure plates.
Why didn't you just make wooden pressure plates?
Because stone pressure plates can camouflage in stone.
And what can wood camouflage into?
Wood. I don't know. Stone pressure plates are better because you can shoot the wooden pressure plates anyways. And that would be bad for me. Anyways, can we have some more time, please?
Please. I don't know. Maybe.
Okay, I need a bunch of obsidian.
Oh my gosh, I just realized all the gravel fell. Oh wait, no, not this one. This one didn't fall. Okay, need slate.
Okay, I'm not gonna set the time to night yet.
Okay, good. I got the gravel.
Okay. I have an idea, like, stirring up in my mind. Wow. Just wow.
That must be a great idea you're thinking of.
Okay. Yeah, it's the best idea ever. 10 out of 10. 7.8 out of 10. What?
I wish I had better enchantments.
Okay. Do-do-do. This is bad. This is really bad. Stuff. I need normal blocks. Okay, that's what I'm gonna get right now. Thank you, wool. Thank you.
There we go. Okay. Now we just gotta make that.
I almost fell. Oh, I fell! Wait, I broke my bed!
Oh. Nice.
I broke off my bed because I was gonna place it somewhere. Oh, wait, no. Wait, is this cheating or no?
What's cheating?
Going to game of one since I broke my bed?
Fine. This will only happen in this one game. Sure.
That would be anticlimactic, though, or whatever, something like that.
Yeah, that wouldn't be fun, so yeah, I'll just give you that.
Well, I can't believe that actually happened. Okay. Time to get serious. Should I set the time to night now?
Yeah, I need to actually move my bed.
Okay, sleep in your bed now. Wait, you only have to sleep on your bed for like 5 seconds and then your spawn point gets set in there?
Yeah, but don't do that. I actually want to turn in today, so wait. I'm gonna change my spawn point right now.
Are you sleeping for like a few seconds? No, let's both sleep.
Yeah, I know, that's why I'm changing my spawn.
I'm sleeping now. Are you sleeping?
Not yet.
Can you sleep now?
Okay.
It's... Wow. I think it's... Okay, never mind.
All these things filled up here are just like, you know, achievements.
Okay, this is gonna be hard to do. But, with a little courage, integrity... Wait, what? And stuff. Like courageous, like, some inspiring words and whatnot. And stuff, whatnot, and stuff, and stuff.
Yeah.
Stuffity stuff, 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 TNT, stuff, and TNT, and fire. Oh yeah. Gosh, I don't want to put the TNT near the fire, or else I'll die. Oh gosh. You know what, I'm gonna break this fire. No, bad fire. Good thing we're in peaceful. Okay, before we fight,
Let's not make it peaceful when we fight.
Yeah, well, just leave it at peaceful for now. I need a lot of TNT for this. I don't know why. I don't know why I said that. I don't know why I say a lot of things, but I don't know.
That was a terrible enchantment. I'm throwing that sword in the fire where it belongs.
I have awesome enchantments.
Yeah.
Amazing enchantments for me.
Why? What number is your sharpness?
I'm not telling you. Why would I tell you? Why?
It's a sharpness freaking 5.
Why would it be sharpness 5? I don't know what you're talking about. Peppy, what are you...
Oh, gosh. I'm scared now. Good thing I have knockback, but... Okay.
Knockback. Oh, I should make a flint and something. Steel. But I don't have gravel, huh? Yeah, flint and steel is needed. Oh, gosh. It's gonna take forever to get flint. And besides, I already made the gravel blocks fall. Ooh. There it is, the floating gravel. Oh, yeah. Shoot, I almost stepped on this. Wait, this doesn't do anything yet. I think okay. You guys can see what's happening here. Oh, no! I made the gravel fall! Ah.
Oh, gosh. That's horrendously loud.
Sorry. I'm so sorry, Peppy. They had to go through this.
Yeah.
Okay. A little mess up and my plan will fall apart, so... Yeah.
See, what's this? Sharpness and knockback. That's the exact same enchantment I got earlier. Okay.
You got sharpness and knockback.
No. I don't have enough. Huh? I don't have enough for more. Dang huh? it. I don't have it. Dang it.
Huh.
Oh, these swords are gonna get thrown.
Can I spawn in flint, please?
No. I got a flint and steel fair and square.
Fine. Oh gosh, I don't want this to fall.
Okay. I think I have everything I need now. I'm gonna go over there now.
No! Please no! I'm not ready. Okay, I won't go to your island if you're not ready, okay? Wait, you're ready already, but still. Please! Are you going to my island?
Maybe.
Screw you. Well. Oh, why are you shooting here? That's gonna do nothing. It's blocked off.
So you can hear it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Cause I can see you.
Did that fall? Okay. Oh, I still have. Oh, that's the gravel that I got.
Nice.
Okay. I need to pay attention to like the stuff I'm doing.
Maybe I can get more sand, actually.
Yeah, mine has a lot of action, but I don't actionally win.
Dang it, I can't make sand from sandstone. You're worthless. Okay.
Oh, sweet marshmallow block. There we go.
I'm actually just waiting for the action.
Oh, yes! Yes! Flint! Awesomeness and, like, an awesome. Awesome.
Everything. Where's all the sand? Wait, did you get the TNT from the armory satellite?
None of the satellites have TNT.
Gosh dang it.
Oh, I don't even have any pressure plates. Ah. Oh. I'm too scared to break those pressure plates, because if I step on it, I'll blow up my whole island. Okay. Stuff. I'm just going to break a pressure plate. When you break a pressure plate, does it activate it?
No.
Oh, gosh. I'm scared. I don't want to step on this. You know what? I'm just going to break this for now. Okay. Pressure plates. That's nice. I love pressure plates. Okay. Stop shooting here!
I like scaring you. You know what? I'm just gonna start building there.
Okay, fine. Whatever. But I'm not ready yet.
No one's ready. For anything.
Are you ready for Freddy? What?
Not even for that. Nobody's ready. Nobody's ready for death. Nobody's ready for anything.
Stop shooting here! Oh my gosh! You're not even gonna make it past there anyways. You're not even gonna hit me. If you hit me into my pressure plates, that'll be something.
That's the plan. Hey, do you wanna get something from your satellite? Cause you know.
That's what I'm not gonna do. Because stuff.
Where is all the sand? Did it all fall? Come on. I want more TNT. I only got to make one.
Okay, pressure plates.
One pitiful TNT. Even worse.
Tripwire. But I don't have a lot of string. If I get a huge lag spike, we're gonna stop recording because I'm running out of memory, and we're gonna split it into two parts.
Okay.
Does that seem okay?
Sure. So you're actually gonna do something? Come on, I want action. Oh gosh.
Oh wow, you hit me. Wait, we're in peaceful. We're in peaceful.
Don't put it on peaceful.
There we go. Now we can kill each other. And die.
I actually hit you. I actually didn't think I'd hit you.
Okay. I don't have blocks, so I can't build to you island, your island.
Yeah, you do. Blocks all around you. Didn't you get a bunch of pepperoni?
Yeah, but I threw it away, remember?
Why?
And I don't want to go to my go to the satellite to get more, because you're gonna shoot me.
You only need 45 blocks, so just gather every block around you.
Okay, fine. Okay.
I'm waiting for action.
Why? Did you hear what you said before? Mine has action, but I don't actionally win. So if there's a lot of action, then you're gonna lose. Yeah, logic.
Okay.
So yeah, just remember that saying. Mine has action, but I don't actionally win. Because that makes sense. Yeah. Okay, I just need to build something around this. I just don't know what.
So you're gonna do anything?
Nope.
Soon. I actually have something to do later.
Soon, you know, soon, my friend.
So you might as well like hurry up.
Every legend has a beginning. Remember that saying, okay, puppy? Every legend. Oh. Wait, this is a bad idea, actually. It's just gonna fall. Oh wow. Oh, that was useless.
Just get all the wood in your island. And why did you throw away all that pepperoni? Why?
Okay. Do you promise that you don't shoot me when I get to the satellite?
Okay. Sure, I won't.
That's not a promise.
Oh my gosh. I'm not recording.
You're gonna have a skip. You're gonna have a skip. Skip. Skippity skip.
What is going on? It's Peppy, and I'm here with my cluster chunk. And apparently I wasn't recording.
The whole thing?
Yeah. I don't know, actually. But, you know.
Wow.
You can check my commentary on what I've been saying in the Smorio's version. But here, I'm just going to recap what I did, because I don't know when I stopped
recording. Yeah, recap what you did and say it out loud.
I'm not going to say it out loud. I'm just going to point it out. So I did this.
Yeah, that's pretty, pretty stuff.
I'm not gonna say it out loud. I'm just gonna let you guys figure it out on your own, cause you guys are big kids, right?
Yeah, I'm a big kid now.
Maturity is overrated, but.
What is overrated?
Maturity.
So is your mom.
Wow. Those jokes are not even a thing.
Okay. Like your mom?
Okay, guys.
What did I just say? I don't know. I don't know. I have no idea what I just said. Yeah.
Then this thing happens.
Oh my gosh, it takes forever to break this obsidian. Okay, I got a stack of 64 of stone pepperoni. But I'm not ready yet. Because I'm gonna make sure I win. Because I lost the past 2 years.
Yeah.
Clumsiness and being a noob.
Yeah.
Those are the two reasons why I lost. clumsiness and being a noob. So,
yeah. These were the two satellites I went to. I went to that satellite, which was the Alchemy, and I went to that satellite, which was actually not that one. That one, which was the Engineering. So yeah, that's pretty much all you have to know, because... Yeah.
Oh gosh, we're in normal mode, I forgot. Now I'm hungry. Nom nom nom.
That's why we have steak.